Do you remember being born? Are you thankful for the hips that cracked, the deep velvet of your mother and her mother and her mother?
I don't know why I'm so fortunate and so blessed. And I know that my mom always told me that my grandmother was in the church lighting candles and praying for her. And I am a result of my grandmother's prayers. And my mother prays for me all the time. And I pray for my daughter all the time. And God is real. And God lives inside of me and inside of all of us. And it doesn't matter where I am. I know that and I feel it.